Compose something that you want your trunk to remember.